So, okay. Double stops on the tenor drums. Usually you'll want to do them in a way that's symmetrical to the player. So drums three and four is usually a good one. You could also do it on one and two or a Spox. So right there they have two and three, which that's like super weird to me. The first one should probably not be a double stop. Just feels better coming out of that. And then yeah, a little crossy poo right there.